Number 3, Marcus Krzyzewski.
Today, North Central's Marcus Krzyzewski signed his national letter of intent to play at Northern Michigan University. Krzyzewski said he really enjoyed his visit to the campus because location was one of the biggest reasons he decided to play at NMU.
Marquette, I mean, it's probably one of the biggest cities in the UP, if not the biggest. And the scenery there was just amazing. And campus is just the perfect size. There's not too many kids there, and there's not too little kids there. I mean, it's still going to be a great college experience for me. And it's only about an hour and a half from home. So if I need to come home for the weekend, I can come home.
Krzyzewski is one of the better all-around players in the entire UP and will look to make an immediate impact on the Wildcats basketball team.
He has good athleticism. He has a really good understanding of the game. Really, if you combine all those things together, he's just a well-rounded player. I don't think one thing that sticks out, like, wow, he's a really good shooter, but yet, you know, he's a lax player as far as being able to, you know, pass and handle the ball.
Overall, I do need to get bigger, faster, and stronger. I mean, I just turned 18 here this past February. So I'm a little bit behind just in age. So just from maturing from a physical standpoint, I feel like that'll definitely help my game.
Krzyzewski and Iron Mountain's Carson Wonders are the two lone UP natives in this year's class, and more will come if the UP's high school basketball renaissance continues.
I think this year it was a really good year of talent in the UP. I think there was a lot of college-worthy players. And so, again, we're hoping to see that continue as we continue through the recruiting cycles. It was good to be able to get, two of those guys that are, I think, are marquee players on our roster.
It means a lot to me. I'm able to represent my family. I'm able to represent my school. And I get to do something that I love and go to college at the same time. And not very many people get to say that.
Krzyzewski says he will major in finance and risk management at Northern Michigan. For ABC 10 and CW5 Sports, I'm Sam Ali.